Hang on, I'll drive.
Well, hermanos bolivianos, as you sit comfortably in your homes, as you go about your day of work, taking care of your families, let me wonder, why do you mean that's fine against the rebel manics matters to you? You think they're not affecting my life, they're only attacking these foreigners working in our country. But that couldn't be further from the truth. This fight with the rebels is nothing less than a battle for the very freedom of Bolivia. The government supported
ready. Fire the shot. Has done much to improve. Taking a shot.
We're clear. Got some questions for you, asshole.
Okay, okay. There's this one thing I heard about.
Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have the car. Out.
Get out, Torzien.
Tyranny. People can only be equal when equality is forced upon them. That Qatari would take the fruit of your labor, take the largest portion for himself, and to divide what is left between you and your neighbor. Tengan cuidado. You would not reap what you have sown. You would be left with barely anything. The best way, the only moral and Christian way to bring success and prosperity to the individual citizen and the nation is through a free economy. Contrary to the lies spread by Pakatari and his kind, free markets promote charity, generosity, and kindness. When our basic needs are met, it is undoubtedly easier for us to care for our fellow man. We will give to our neighbor in need the food from our plate when our bellies are full. No escuchen falsas promesas. Do not listen to Pakatari's false promises. Given the chance, he will
ready?
Love you.
Fire,
what
fire, fire.
You
fire.
Have in the
opening fire.
Pere todo saldrá bien. Clear. How you guys holding up?
Hey, Santa Blanca. You do not fuck with el sueño.
I'm cool. Let's move.
Here is a brief recording of what Jorge en Inca Camina has to say on the topic.
Por favor. Mercy. Mercy!
I will hear your confession. Perhaps then, Santa Blanca will forgive you.
I don't know any... Ah! Dios mío! My foot! Give it back! Por favor! Listo! Listo, listo! It was me and I gave the Colombians a shipment of Super Coca. It was just one small shipment!
Favorite going out to Jorge. Be the 10th caller with the correct name of the song,
call the rebels for some indirect fire.
Got it, amigo. Shot out.
Coming up on a Toyo farm. Remember, a lot of these Sicarios are ex-military.
ID your targets. Wait.
I have a shot.
Shit balls.
Engage, they've seen us. Copy.
This to use.
No targets present. Clear.
Alguien ayúdeme a salir de aquí.
Oiga, oiga. Usted puede ayudarnos. Yo sé que usted puede.
Are you Amaru?
What's left of him anyway?
Come on, we're getting you out of here.
Go ahead without me. Go on, I'll be right with you. Hola, come up.
Rally on me.
Copy that. Enemy activity, stay sharp. Hey, we got a Narco with a submachine gun by the mine silo.
Got another tango. I got a third. Ready? Open fire.
Roger that. Got him.
Engage targets.
Their ult is escaping.
This dust beam jumps.
Watch your step. These guys know something's up. Roger.
That's it, we're clear. Rally up, people.
Roger that.
About any of your recent patients and how you treated them? Por ejemplo, I know our listeners are very curious about a gringo who...
Hola, ¿cómo va?
That's the business, you know. Going on, mate. You're having chelas with a guy con un carnal.
The next
Let's
one,
roll.
You're giving him a turpentine.
So afraid when you break their legs.
I broke my leg once. I jumped off a roof in the hood when I was a kid. Neta, it hurts.
Sure, but, you know, no sé. Mira, when we break a leg, people.
Where are you taking me?
Back to your friends.
Entonces, Pacatari has made his deal with the malditos extranjeros, the young fool.
Take it up with him, señor.
Hola. Go ahead, I'll meet you.
Eyes up. Let's get back to work.
Entonces, Pacatari has made his deal with the malditos extranjeros, the young fool.
Take it up with him, señor.
Thank you.
This is it.
Are you hurt? Santa Blanca is not the most gracious of hosts. These Aucas, these demons, they had questioning me. Let us say, their talk of love was enough to make me vomit. But their methods were not...
Were their names Yuri and Polito?
Si, Yuri and Polito.
These are the fucks that tortured Ricky Sandoval while Sueño questioned him. I want them bad.
We only saw run-of-the-mill Sicarios when we freed Amaru.
But I haven't seen Yuri and Polito in at least 3 days, maybe four. I don't know where they are now.
We need more intel.
We'll search every village and camp until we find something.
Somebody's gotta know something. Gather documents, hack computers, interrogate hostile lieutenants, talk to civvies, whatever it takes.
We'll turn over every rock.